There was also a shooting overnight in Albany. The victim is a man in his 20s. An Albany police spokesman, Steve Smith, tells us that victim walked into police headquarters with the gunshot wound around 9 o'clock last night. He was treated at the police station and then taken to Albany Med. Police aren't sure where that shooting actually happened, and there's no word this morning on suspects.